The latest now on the saltwater wedge from the Corps of Engineers. The Corps says now the wedge will not impact the Belchase water treatment plant at all.
And yet people in lower Plaquemines Parish who started getting salt in their drinking water months ago say they're still dealing with it and feel as if they've been forgotten. WGNO's Ashley Hamilton has come back from Port Sulphur. Ashley.
Even though the parish says that the water is safe to drink, many I spoke to say they will never go back to drinking from the tap. Afraid of dealing with salty taste, they say it's still there.
After months of battling water issues due to the saltwater intrusion, Plaquemines Parish can safely drink their local tap water. Yet some residents are still worried.
A couple of them were saying they still taste salt water. I talked to them this week and they say they haven't tasted it. But some of them are still concerned about other readings that the parish doesn't put out.
When they was giving out the water, I was testing it out and see what water was good. And I end up getting the military water. That was 100%. Because you could test it with your phone and see the percentage.
Since June, the parish has been distributing bottled water to affected residents. But it's all come to an end. Essie Brown admits, some days it's salty, but much better. However, she doesn't plan to ever drink it again. She believes this could have been easily avoided if this was Arlene's parish.
I buy us the bottled water. Well, we've forgotten because New Orleans get all the attention and everything. We don't get hardly nothing down here. You know, this sends everything to the city. You know, the rural areas is always hard to get something.
The residents say they're just seeking a permanent solution to have reliable drinking water. Kurt?
Hopefully, we're close to the end for them. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Ashley.